So, today we will be getting those tingles back. Now, let me see, just to begin with, if I take a small step to this side, you hear me more. Clearly, should we say, in this side here. Something like that. Now, if I take a step to the opposite side, to here, and then you hear me more clearly in this side. And then, of course, I take a step back into the center, and you sort of hear me a little bit more balanced between two. Good, good. Now, a simple plastic. This side, and you hear it just like that. Perfect. This is a 3 millimeter pipette. Marking of 1, 2, 2 being just there, and 3 being there. Of course, you can absorb more into the bubble at the top, but that is not measured for. See what I have in my pocket. This little plastic container. Transparent, but with a red cap. See that red cap there? Remove the red cap. Into my palm, and again, extract what is inside the container, and just pop it in like that, and extract just a little bit more. And pop it in just like that. Extract a little bit more, just like that, and pop it in just and extract a little bit more, and pop it in just like that. Now let me just get here some. Into the container, which is what I'm just about to do.
Thank you.
suspends the fluid from inside the container. Transparent as they. Uses the light, the heavier. You can see this. The light comes down and it illuminates the tube and distorts. the tube absorbs the light, just a free glowing light, and then it hits the tube and then it's absorbed by it. Let's go for something brighter. See all of that light collected by the tube, and all of that with a colored light. I'm quite intrigued to see how it collects different colors. So, a neutral moon mode. There's the light. See if the tube can collect the red. It can. And then free the light. And then collect it into the tube, just like that. See the liquid now appearing to be red as well. Freely moving and absorbed by the tube. It's free to create orbs and encased in the tube. Freely moving in there, encased in the tube, freely moving. Is it creating orbs? Yes, that's one orb, just floating. And let's bring it down and then encase it in the tube, just like that. Free it and encase it. It's quite interesting. What about if I was to take this visual beam, or visible beam, and let's capture that tube. Visible beam from this side. visible on my fingertips. That's a small amount you're going to pop it on each sound. You enjoyed today's session. I do hope you are taking care, and I do hope you continue to take care. Thank you for being here today, and I hope to see you sometime soon.